Oh, Josh was hard to catch. He's behind the black.
Well, maybe they'll stand
music
there.
Stand.
Put it on pause and let them stand for a second.
Where did you, where's...
Elementary Christmas concert. It's kind of exciting this year to see that our bleachers are completely full, and we certainly appreciate the opportunity to share with you this evening. I know that each of our aspiring musicians and singers are looking forward to sharing with you tonight. Also, while I'm up here, I usually don't give spiels, but I will this one time. This Friday night, we are having our annual homecoming event. I'd like to invite all of you as well to come to watch our high school basketball teams play against Portland Lutheran High School. And it's kind of a unique event for homecoming. We don't have Queen's Courts or anything like that, but we will have a boys' JV game at 4, a girls' varsity game at 5:45, and then we will have a special half an hour where the high school classes are going to be competing against each other in a special, I guess, hockey program. They're going to do hockey out on our basketball floor, and the class that wins that also win a half a day off for a special class party in the spring. And I know that they're all looking forward to that. And then finally, we'll have our boys varsity matchup against Fuller Lutheran High School, which will be an important league match for us. So I'd like to invite all of you to participate in another exciting evening this week. But I know that you're all here for one special purpose, and that's to share as your children sing and play for us. And before we begin this evening with that particular aspect of our program, I'd like to ask that you join with me in a word of prayer. Lord, we certainly thank you for the special opportunity to share as a school family. We thank you for each young person that is a part of this program tonight, each of the singers, each of the musicians. Certainly, Lord, we look forward to the blessings that you'll provide us as we share together and listen to the music that they'll bring in praise to you. Lord, may you be glorified in all that's accomplished. Lord, may you allow each of these young people to do the very best they're capable of doing this evening and praise you through it. We thank you for that in Christ's most precious name. Amen. Thank you for being here this evening.
She's in the way.